7 starts with breaking news.
That breaking news is in downtown LA, where at least 3 people were shot tonight, and police are still searching for the shooter. 2 of the victims have been taken to the hospital in critical condition, and a 3rd was pronounced dead at the scene.
Let's get right to NBC4's Lauren Coronado. She's live in downtown with what we know right now. Lauren.
Yeah, good evening. That shooting happened here on Grand Avenue and 8th, right behind me at the South Park Lofts apartment building. Now, our cameras caught one man rushing to the crime scene, desperate for answers.